हेलो फ्रेंड, वंस अगेन टुडे इन आवर सीरीज ऑफ साइकिट लर्न्स लेटेस्ट वर्जन 0.22 द न्यू रिलीजेस दैट ऑन विच वी आर मेकिंग अ सीरीज ऑफ वीडियोस। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट न्यू प्लॉटिंग एपीआई। सी, इनिशियली मींस बिफोर 0.22 वी डोंट हैव एनी फंक्शन स्पेसिफिकली डेडिकेटेड टू डायरेक्टली प्लॉट द आरओसी कर्व, that is receiver operating characteristic and AOC under area of the curve. So here the new plotting API not only makes you to plot ROC, AUC curve, but also precision recall curve, that is the inverse of that, and also confusion matrix curve. All are these functions are given. Now you see, a new plotting API is available for creating visualizations. This new API allows for quickly adjusting the visuals of a plot without involving any recomputations. Means you don't have to calculate it of your own self. It is also possible to add different plot to the same figure. The following example here that I'm going to present illustrates the plot ROC curve function, but other plot utilities are also supported, like, remember, plot partial dependence, plot of precision recall curve. These are the exactly you have to copy paste this function. The code sheet is given in the video description. From there you can go to the GitHub and download everything. Now you see plot precision recall curve and plot confusion matrix. So all of these things you can plot. Now here I am going to use plot. I'm going to plot ROC AUC curve and just to compare that which one is performing better, I will also plot ROC curve for two different algorithms, and on the basis of that I will judge which one is performing better. So here you see, from sklearn.model_selection import trend test split, the one model is support vector classifier, then I'm importing plot ROC curve, and then random forest classifier. Here I am importing a function make classifier. So see, this is from sklearn.datasets, import make classifier cations, and then importing matplotlib.pyplot_splt. Here I am deliberating making a classification data. So I just run these functions, then make_classification random state 0, I run, it gives x, y. You want to make inquire, do inquiry about it, just shift tab. So if you don't make any alteration or put any configuration from your side, then it will give 100 samples, 20 features, number of informative twos, that means two classification, number of redundant twos, number of repeated zero, number of classes. So yes, it is number of classes, that is two. That is binary classification. Now see, just take inquire about the input. So x 0:5, x dot shape 100 rows and 20 columns, y dot shape that is 100 rows. Now I put train test split input output and give these four items like x train, x test, y train, y test. Now see, I'm using support vector classification, random state 42, name svc, svc dot fit x train, y train. So input output, these are the default values. Now random forest state 42, ROC dot fit RFC. I just gave a name RFC, RFC dot fit input output. So I should do two points. Now I want to make plot ROC AUC curve to get the result. So here plot ROC curve, that the function I imported initially. Here I put the model you are going to use, input and output. It is on the test data set. So I put x test, y test. The same is in plot ROC curve, and here next time I'm using, if you plot here only this, it will plot the ROC AUC curve. Just see, suppose if I'm not using the support vector classifier, so it will be like this ROC curve of the when I use the SVC. Now I'm using Now I'm using plot ROC curve using random forest classification, which I made earlier. Input, output, and one more algorithm and one more hyperparameter I have to use here. that is AX, and here I'm providing SVC underscore disp, that is the object now, dot AX underscore. So to make the X axis similar for both, now RFC underscore disp dot figure underscore dot subtitle. So I give here ROC curve compilation, and the last PLT dot show. So you see here, we just draw it from here. You can take the SVC has 0.95 area, and random forest classifier has 0.92. So more the area, better the algorithm. So this is how our problems have been simplified. So this is all in this plotting API section. Thank you very much, dear friends. We are from the Dex Lab Analytics, constantly working to make better courses and most advanced courses. You can want to inquire, you can come to our website dexlabanalytics.com. Thank you very much.